Hello friends, welcome to our new video related to cryptocurrency, and in this video we are discussing about how to mine cryptocurrency without a graphics card or without GPU. So most of the miners nowadays are using mining rigs. Those mining rigs have many GPUs installed on them, and with the help of GPU we get better mining. That is the case. So if you have GPU, you will get better results in mining. But just for educational purpose or maybe for learning purpose, if you want to mine cryptocurrency, if you want to check how you can mine cryptocurrency and you only have a laptop or a computer that does not have graphics card, you have a computer that comes with a CPU only, obviously, and you may have an integrated graphics card because most of the CPUs come with integrated graphics card, but a dedicated graphics card is missing on your computer. So in this video you will learn all that. Now this is our channel, and if you want to subscribe for more cryptocurrency related videos, you can subscribe to this channel. And now let's start. We are going to use a very simple software in this case. This software is called MinerGate. So while browsing for various mining solutions, I found this MinerGate software. I will share the links from where you can download and install this software. As you can see, currently in my computer, mining is being done here. So you can see shares difficulty, and this is my unconfirmed balance. It is not very much, but again, this is some balance that we have generated through mining. One more thing is, there are various steps or there are various ways of mining cryptocurrency with CPU, and this is method one. So I will create various other videos also. So it is better if you will subscribe to our channel, you will get notifications about other methods also where you can mine with CPU, and you can at least test how much your CPU is generating for you. And now I will show you the specifications. So while this mining is going on in this MinerGate, so in this application, a very useful thing is this is smart miner also. So this is smart miner automatically detects, or it is automatic mining of the currency that has the highest exchange rate during the last hour. So this is one thing. Again, if you don't have GPU mining, so you can see GPU mining is not available in our case. If you have GPU installed on your device, in that case you will see CPU mining and GPU mining. You will see these two options. Now it's up to you which particular type of mining you want to do. The currency which is being mined right now is this XMR, which is also known as Monero. So you can see here market summary for Monero. Currently on 21st of December, 10:37 AM UTC, the price of Monero is 194.05. And the code of Monero is XMR, just as the code of USD, United States dollar is USD, same. Monero is called XMR. And this is a type of coin, this is a type of cryptocurrency that can be mined using CPU also. So I will show you the specifications also. So my processor is AMD Ryzen 5 2500U with Radeon Vega mobile graphics. You can see I don't have a dedicated GPU. This is integrated GPU, and this is AMD Radeon Vega 8 graphics. So currently 50% on an average 50% of CPU is being utilized. I have 8 GB of installed RAM memory, and out of that 8 GB, you can see 6.3 GB is in use, around 83%. Here you can see the CPU cores that it says. Currently, two CPU cores are being utilized. I can pause this mining and I can increase this to 4, and then I can start mining. So when I will increase the number of cores, I will increase the number of CPU cores, I will get better hash rate. This H per second means this is hash rate, how many hashes are being generated per second. So with the help of 10 second average. So when I have increased it to 4, you might see some increase in CPU memory also. So because I am doing other work also, like recording this video, or maybe I create some other educational videos also, so I keep it to 2. Again, this is just for educational purpose. I have not earned anything yet from this software right now. I am just testing it, and you can see here the minimum amount for confirmation is 0.005 XMR. So let's see, 0.005 XMR. So convert it. So you can see it is approximately $0.97. Let's say it is approximately $1, you can say. So when I will get around $1, when I will generate XMR points worth $1, then the amount of confirmation will be there. And this when you will download this miner gate, so you will see this dashboard also. Means you have to create account on this website, minergate.com. Again, I will share the URL with you. And here you can see on my dashboard, you can see currently account balance is nothing, and I have just started mining for the last 2 or 3 hours. I have started mining, and here you can see this is Monero here. So only this is running right now. Other is stopped. You can see here that word has 2.848 gigahertz per second, or gigahash per second. And this is blockchain height. This is the difficulty level. So if you are not familiar with these terms like blockchain height or difficulty, so I suggest you to watch the first video related to cryptocurrency on our channel. And I will also create specific videos for blockchain height, difficulty, what are the meaning of these terms and how it affects the hash rate. So you will see all that, those things. So currently active workers is one here, and this is simply the Monero mining. So the coin that we are mining here is XMR or Monero. The software that we are using is MinerGate. So once you have to go to minergate.com, from there you have to go to downloads, and I will share the link also, or you can simply go directly also. And from here you can see download and start mining. This is MinerGate XFast GUI miner version 1.7 for Windows 7 or later, and it should be 64-bit computer. And this, there is command line miner also, and there are versions for different OS also, so Windows, Mac, Ubuntu. So you can download them. This is console based and this is GUI based. So the version that I am using here is GUI based, where you can see which coin you are mining, you can see the CPU cores being utilized and all. So this is a simple MinerGate XFast miner. This is one way of mining XMR currency. This is one way of mining XMR cryptocurrency, and there are other softwares also which can be used for mining XMR. So in the next video, I will share another method other than MinerGate. I will share another method with the help of which you will be able to mine this cryptocurrency.